heading to IAA to catch my flight to LA. And we are in. See which one is our flight? Got my coffee. It's by Coffee Bean. I'm waiting for my shuttle.
Coyote's hungry.
So coyote, oh there is. He's gonna get the antelope.
No, it's a cantaloupe.
Oh, a cantaloupe. that's only if he's a vegetarian coyote.
The positive ones are called cantaloupes.
Cantaloupes.
That one's a cant.
He cantaloupe. That's why he doesn't have a spouse. He cantaloupe. Uh-oh. What are you gonna confess, Paul? We are here at the Hollywood Bowl! I'm vlogging. You want to be my vlog, Paul?
What?
Beautiful.
Are we on the television right now?
We're on the internet television.
This here is where the Billy Idol's playing tonight.
So I'm here in the pool seats. My hair's going flat. My view is obstructed by equipment. Hopefully that gets cleared up. Oh, look at this, look at this. Whoops. I ordered wine, which I thought would be one glass. This was full. I shared it with someone else. I gave him a glass. But yeah, just drinking wine out of a gas station cup because I'm classy. I also ate a vegan hot dog. And this is a vegan firecracker roll. This is cool. Oh my gosh, the lady behind me has the best hair. I'll have to compliment her on it. Eyes without a face. You got no human grace. Your eyes without a face. Are just some human grace. Your eyes without a face.
Alright, we're just gonna do one more number that we're. I don't know, I'm off home masturbating or whatever the hell I do all night. Myself. These days, there's nothing else, really. Thank God there's that. I mean, really. hashish, took the drugs away. I don't know, anyway. Steve, I just want to thank this audience. I want to thank you. Los Angeles, I want to thank you for making my life so fucking great. Thank you. For making my life so fucking great. Thank you, Steve. And Steve, show them what a hit song sounds like, will ya? California Republic, I hope I have lived up to my appalling reputation.
Try like once before. And we know what happened, and we know who had the whip. So it was not my grandmother who raped anybody.
Los Angeles, you've been too kind. Bye.